Phytochromes are pigmented proteins that are light sensors, like eyes, in plants. And they function to allow plants to respond to the different environments and to thrive in shade versus full sunlight. Well, we were very interested in where did phytochrome come from. So they're very important in plants and agriculture, and how plants can survive, you know, and compete for light with each other. So we were interested in aquatic systems, how they compete for light, because water absorbs light, transmits light quite differently than air. When you look at these organisms, they've evolved different colored pigments. So we pull out aquatic organisms and they're different colored because they harvest different wavelengths of light that they get in their environment, and they can adapt to different light that others don't absorb. Well, we were surprised that the phytochrome molecule could sense other wavelengths of light, because phytochromes are found in bacteria and in plants, and they absorb in the red and near infrared. And when we looked at these phytochromes, they have very similar structures, but yet their wavelength sensitivity has been dramatically altered. It's a molecule that's there and back again, so to speak. So it began as red, and it went through intermediate stages in the water, because life, photosynthetic life, began in the water. And then when life evolved to move on land, it became a red sensor again. So it started out in red and ended in red. But in between, it was quite a bit of different spectral diversity.